Hey everybody, welcome to part 8 of Let's Play Light on the Select. Episode 7 is rendering right now. Episode 7 will be up later today. But yeah, it's gonna render later today. Before it shows up, I'll render it anyways. If it takes too long, I'll upload it anyways. What the fuck? So what are they here for? That's what I'm still wondering. What the fuck are they doing here? Last episode, do some stuff. Dude, ruined this place. Alright. Tourists can be a pain in the butt. Okay. Dust claps. Alright. Ah. Forrester. Gotta go heal. Oh, what would Team Steam do to me here? I don't see the points. There's a mine here, okay? He's gonna get pumped up. Boom! Chugga chugga! You didn't see that coming, huh? I need super potions. Don Finn. The training I need. Right here. Marowak, thank you. Onyx. Say goodbye. Chuck, say goodbye. Let's get our Kratos. So today we're taking on you. Yeah. Pushing that we're good. Miners can do anything. Don't fear Marowak. Onyx. I'm gonna choke that water pulse. Hear me. Useless. How far is this? Oh. Okay. I'll burn the ice cream. I'll say another Steam person. I'll say weird people these days. Anyways, we're gonna help. If they want to end out the video, so yeah. Part 6 should be up later. I mean, part 6 of Part 7 will be up later today. I think this is Part 8. No, this is Part 8, yep, this cat, yep, yes, this is Part 8 of, Pullman Light Plow Nuzlocke. Yeah. So yeah, you fight Pale, Pale. Stop watching Blue's Clues, God. You're the fun. Wow. You don't mess with him. Down is the muddy water. Good by water pulse. Wow, great. Here comes the muddy water. Whoopee-doo. Here comes the hidden power. And my god. Douchebag. Thank you. Mood tank. That's here. Good idea, go again. The dead friends crawl. You're actually helping me. Yeah. Faster. You gotta have another stand slash. You bitch. All right, Atlas. Boom. Max revive. Thank you. Anyways, that'll wrap up the video, guys. So if you enjoyed this episode, remember to give it a like and go on your subscribe. Until next time, Shmoor Alex. And now if you're on, and now if you're, I'm out of here, and I'll keep your take in the party box because she's our slave. So yeah, 5 Puma Day. Remember to rate, comment, like, and subscribe. Until next time, it's your boy Alex, and now if you're peace. Motherfuckers.